The people of the Middle Ages also loved storytelling, singing, music, and dancing. Wandering storytellers and troubadours would travel the country, entertaining the rich and poor alike with tales and playing instruments like drums, harps, bagpipes, and fiddles. The most complex of these medieval instruments was called a hurdy-gurdy, a mechanical string instrument played by turning a crank that rubbed a wheel against strings. The pitch was changed using a keyboard that pushed wooden wedges against the strings.